Hello everyone, myself Rishabh Jain and I am pursuing my bachelor's degree in computer science engineering from Indraprastha Engineering College, and this is a video presentation on how I teach a technical concept to my friend or peer who have never heard of it. And this is a part of my application for the Microsoft Learn Student Ambassador program for the academic year 2021 to 2022. So I have teach a lot of students, so I exactly know where they lack in understanding the concept. I also believe that visualizing the things is one of the most best and efficient way to learn something. So I have actually own a YouTube channel where I am constantly working for the upliftment of the student, so they can learn the concept in easy and efficient way. Okay, now let's take an example. I am going to teach my friend about a topic, a concept, a loop. So first of all, I will try to relate this concept with a real life problem. Like when we are listening a song and our favorite song comes, we want to play it again and again. Similarly, it is with a loop statement. It is a group of statement which main function is to repeat again and again under a specific condition. I will make sure to keep the explanation short and simple and not to throw the complexities of some technical terms at an instant or at once. And when I finish, I will make sure that he have a clear crystal concept in his mind so he can work further more on his own to acquire the knowledge about the concept which I have told to him. Thanks. Hoping for the favorable response very soon.